Kenya's return match versus Nigeria will now be played on the 5th of June here in Nairobi. The match, which was originally scheduled for the 9th of June, has been rescheduled to allow the Super Eagles to take part in the FIFA Confederations Cup that kicks off in Brazil on the 15th of June. After the Nigeria match, Kenya still have two qualifiers to play. The first will be against the Flames of Malawi on the 14th of June in Blantyre, followed by a home match against the Brave Warriors of Namibia. This game will be played on the 16th of September. After three qualifiers, Nigeria sit on top of Group F with 5 points, ahead of Malawi, who are also on 5. Namibia third in the group with 3, followed by the Harambee Stars with 2 points. For JSO at 7, I'm Arjun Vidyarthi.